Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Body Slam Media Productions on DailyMotion.com. As this is the main event of Pro Wrestling Ego, Brandon Bash.
That's right, you have a street fight. Terry Wolf versus the champion, Prince of Pain, Joe Kane. And you can see Joe Kane has gotten a head start.
As their rivalry has been taking so far, they have chosen to end it via a street fight.
No other better way to do it.
Already! Oh, ooh, smashing Terry Wolf's head on the apron. Oh! Joe Kane. Ooh! You can tell, ready for a fight. Oh! Oh, and he's choking Terry Wolf on the post!
A unique way to choke somebody out. Oh, good lord.
Oh! Joe Kane taunting Terry Wolf.
Well, the problem is Joe got a head start. That ain't right.
Oh, he's taking him.
Watch out. Oh, Lord, it's going to get crazy.
Oh! Right into the wall.
Everybody better watch up. They could be fighting in the sands here.
The Brandon National Guard Armory.
Lord. Oh! Watch out.
Oh, coming to trash can on top of Joe Kane.
I told you this would get ugly in a hurry.
Oh! Slamming his head on a chair. Oh, he has him over there. Oh, on the warehouse floor. God, just smashing his head. Oh! Owen! Oh, they're making their way. Like, Fleming's high on the chair once again. In the middle of all these fans. Terry Wolf has a chair.
No.
Using the chair to axe handle Joe on his back. No way. It's gonna get ugly, ladies and gentlemen. Chair on the back of Joe Kane.
Wolf has been begging me to do that for months.
Wolf is releasing his anger on the Prince of Pain. Sitting Kane to the post.
Do you understand how bad Wolf has been wanting to do this for months? Against this man.
He's been begging for revenge. Oh, stiff shot.
This is no longer about the title anymore. Now it's personal.
Sending Joe back in the ring. Going for the cover. As these men will give it everything they got to become the Pro Wrestling Ego Heavyweight Champion.
Clothesline.
The most prestigious championship title in the state of Mississippi.
Something really is triggering Wolf because I've never seen him beat up somebody like this.
This is a grudge if there ever was one. Oh. Oh, choking Kane on the bottom rope.
Good God.
Ooh! Shots to Kane.
Wolf is telling the thing.
Oh!
Whoa! And Joe Kane strikes.
And this is legal. This is a street fight. Anything goes. Oh! Oh! This drops from Joe Kane.
Choke away.
using all of his weight to choke out Wolf. Oh! Grounding and pounding on Barry Wolf. The fans chanting they want tables?
You might get that and among other things tonight, you just don't know. We've already seen trash cans, we've seen chairs, there's no telling what else we'll see.
Joe Kane, Irish Leaping Barry Wolf, oh, flying clothesline. And Joe Kane, what? Oh, it took off his belt.
This is perfectly legal.
He's gonna give Barry Wolf a spanking.
Oh, good God.
Hey, what the hell out of Barry Wolf?
Oh, he's not done yet. Oh, my Lord. Oh, God.
Joe Kane taking it sleazy to Barry Wolf.
First trash cans, chairs, now belts.
Oh.
Not title belts.
Irish Living. Wolf again. Oh! With another flying clothesline. Wolf just doing his best to deal with the pain from the belt.
It's coming.
Dropping. Wolf still stays in. Ooh. You can sense the cockiness via Joe Kane. Oh, and he has a steel chair.
Here we go again.
This is gonna get dirty. Ladies and gentlemen, this is personal. Oh, he's setting up the chair in the corner.
Oh,
has it propped up in between
only
the ropes.
Evil intentions right here.
In between the turnbuckles.
Oh, no. Watch out, he's going to get...
No!
Oh. Right back.
Oh!
Joe Kane runs right into it!
Head first!
Joe Kane fell in his own trap.
Barry Wolf has a hold of the belt.
Oh, no. Barry's got it now. Oh, good God. Oh, he's beating Jay like he's a child.
Enduring the pain.
Oh! Good Lord, have mercy, Lutton. Cover. Kane kicks out.
Prince of Pain in such pain.
You betcha.
No! Oh.
I guess that's why they call him the Prince of Pain. I don't know.
Or as Barry Wolf calls him, the Prince of Shame.
Joe Lane.
Oh, step there. Barry Wolf.
Lights
trying to
out.
Gain his consciousness.
Wait.
Oh, Lucas Frost!
No! No! Come on!
Super kick to Barry Wolf!
Come on!
Kane.
No.
Oh, single-handed bulldog on the chair.
It can't end like this. No.
Choke Kane. Just like that. Retaining the Pro Wrestling Ego Heavyweight Championship. All because of Lucas Frost. Barry Wolf had this match won. The Prince of Pain running victorious. And Lucas Frost super kicking the referee. And another official coming in to break it up. Randy Biasi, the son of the Million Dollar Man, coming to the aid of Barry Wolf.
Right there's Gold Banana.
Lucas Frost stomping away at DiBiase. Oh! They're coming in to help DiBiase. This is a brawl. And another official coming to the aid.
Nobody's gonna stop this. Matt Fiennes is doing what he can to call order. There's not nobody. That's blue chaos out here.
Oh, and now another official. Officials everywhere trying to break up the chaotic misery. This is getting out of hand. The general manager storming backstage as we have all the locker room coming out. There's independent wrestling star Gary J pulling DiBiase off of Joe Kane. And even Big Red Enterprises himself. Room storming out.
I don't know, but somebody's got to call some order around here. This is out of hand.
They need to call the FBI. They need to call the CIA. This is just crazy. As the Backstreet Boo Boys backing up DiBiase. Barry Wolf attacking Lucas Frost again. Gary J backing up Joe Kane. DiBiase comes up again to Joe Kane. DiBiase is pissed off. Big Rappian himself just can't believe the chaos. Oh, Barry Wolf attacking Frost once again. Just trying to pull the two off. This is tragedy. Matt File himself, the general manager, unhappy. Joe Kane and D.O. retains the championship. Oh, and Lucas Frost and Barry Wolf still going at it. Oh, Matt File and Big Rap. They're going at it. Big Rap is storming from Matt File.
Fire! 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 F
let them fight! And they're still going at it! Oh! My file! Gentlemen, Joe Kane is still indeed the Pro Wrestling Ego Heavyweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, please tune in next time to Body Slam Media Productions to see what happens next.